top or things like this. This is the wooden sign. And what's really cool about this is you have interchangeable messages that you can show with these signs here done in wood as well. This was originally $52 when we first brought it in to QVC2. This is a new low price. We're $16 less on two easy payments. We have white that you're seeing there. And we also have the red choice, but there is no reorder. So what I have is what I have, and once a color goes, not coming back for the season. Really, really charming.
This is
really
just such charming. A cool item that Plow and Hearth created so that you have that welcome to your home. You can put this in a kitchen, on the front porch, if it's protected from the weather, because this is made of real wood, and the center part here is made out of metal. So what you're seeing there is home, and I'm gonna spin it around, so it's gonna come towards Stacy right over here. So on the same one, it has welcome. So each one of these comes with welcome and home two times. So you can put welcome, welcome.
Okay.
You can put home, home. You can put welcome home. So you have the ability to be able to pop these off. And I'm gonna show you, I'm just taking like a butter knife, okay? Or a regular knife that's, you know, pretty not sharp. And so I'm just going to pop this off so that I can interchange it. So you can see here, I've taken off home, and I'm just gonna put on, because this has got magnets on the back.
Oh, okay.
And I'm just gonna put on welcome. And there I've changed it. So this one says, and I'm gonna spin it around so you can see it. It says welcome, welcome. And it comes with this brace that's right here, this wooden brace that's going to go into the wall. And I would suggest that you find a stud, because this is pretty sizable and this has got a bit of weight to it.
What would you say it weighs?
Probably close to 5 pounds.
Okay.
And so then it's got this metal bar here and this darling sign that hangs down. And this is all made of wood and metal. So very much in that farmhouse chic style.
Mm-hmm.
It's really popular
right now. I'm trying to figure out the colors. Do you think this is a black or more of a bronzy metal? Like,
this is black.
This is black.
I would say it definitely looks like wrought iron, and then we've got just kind of the nice lighter wood. So this is definitely that farmhouse look to
it. Oh, without a doubt.
So I would love to see this like in a kitchen, like as you're walking into your kitchen.
A mudroom.
Maybe
you're
a mudroom, perfect. Mm-hmm. If you have a covered porch and you want to put it kind of near your front door, just go ahead and affix this right onto the wall, or you have a post, and there you have that beautiful welcome, and you can change it to welcome home or just any way you'd like to do it, because you get all of the different choices.
Two welcomes and two home signs.
Exactly.
So four signs total. You just have to let us know, would you like to do it in white or would you like to do it in red? And would you, I'd say maybe the width of the sign, well, since you're getting the wooden post,
yes,
the extension on this width-wise would be about 16 inches, that's, 17 inches, about that.
Exactly.
So it would extend maybe 17 inches out from
the wall exactly,
where you're
so you're gonna
it.
Put it up high,
right,
so that, you know, you make sure that people can see it really well and they can clear it when they're walking underneath it. But I love the fact that it's loose, it's on these chains, so it just has that old-fashioned look, like it's, you know, from one of those old-fashioned stores or something, an advertisement. It kind of has that antique weathered look to it, especially as you are looking here with the kind of the white one. You can see that's done intentionally. It kind of looks like it's something that you picked up at an antique store. And I love just the script that's been done with the home and the welcome. I think Plow and Hearth did a beautiful job, and they are someone who creates wonderful products to help you create a real warm atmosphere in your home. And so that welcome home was just a perfect thought to be able to add to your Christmas decorations.
Well, Plow and Hearth is a company that you've been able to count on for years for quality.
Yes.
And really for something that becomes an heirloom for your home. It's not that decoration that, you know, just, you know, is kind of wimpy, that doesn't last a season or two, or
correct,
only lasts one season. Now, again, this one we will recommend no direct weather.
Correct.
So don't keep it complete. If you get a lot of snow, you get, you know, a lot of wet weather, make sure it's in a really good covered
protected area,
or bring it indoors.
Exactly.
Two easy payments of $17.99. Again, it's playful too. You get to change this up, whether you want it to say welcome, welcome, home, home, welcome, home. Here is the red. Beautiful, and I love the red up against the black.
Mm-hmm.
Just really striking, draws the eye. And then we have the white.
The white
that
choice.
Kind of more chic, rustic.
Exactly.
Look.
And you know what? These really aren't just Christmas because they don't have anything Christmassy on them.
I haven't even thought about
definitely
Christmas, really.
Choose it for whatever color you like, and you have something that's going to be year-round enjoying. Absolutely.
So again, that's a really good price too. Normally $52 and change. We're $16 less, but please grab them now because once it's gone, it will not be back. It's H215903. Nancy Brandmuller, thank you so much.
Thank you for having me, Stacey. Great to see you. Happy Thanksgiving.
You have a wonderful Thanksgiving.
And Merry Christmas, too.
Gobble, gobble. Okay, so we're moving on, shopping for more things in the Christmas shop. So good to have you with us this evening on a Tuesday night. Bethlehem Lights has been this incredible.